just about anything nowadays.
Yeah,
how about
seriously.
That? And at any time, Time for Kate and your weather forecast.
Yes, and we can bet on more snow in the forecast, perhaps, as
how
we head
much?
Into the weekend. Well, it's still a little up in the air. Looks like two systems, another 1-2 punch.
No, how much you betting?
Oh, how much
no,
you
I'm just
betting?
Playing. No. I'm just playing.
I'll get back to you on that one. I'll have an over-under for you guys coming
up.
Let's talk about what to expect for the near future, though, because things are not quite as bad as they have been. Temperatures rising above freezing, meaning what's coming through right now for most of us is falling as just plain rain. Take a look outside. The storm just doesn't want to quit. A very large-scale system, and you can see we're seeing snowfall across much of New England and the Great Lakes. But for our area, enough warm air lifting in now with this system that it changed over to rain by midday in the city, now seeing just plain rain in the north and west suburbs as well, all except the northern Lehigh Valley and the Poconos, where temperatures are still close to freezing, and that means we could still have the risk for some sleet or freezing rain. You can see the pink shading there, mainly north of Allentown and up to the Poconos with this last batch of rain moving through right now. Some steady downpours here over portions of New Jersey, down around Dover. You can see a couple of steadier downpours there as well. This is all going to be shifting out of here within the next couple of hours. We'll take a look at it on future weather. Right now, again, seeing some embedded downpours from the city on south. That shifts toward the coast by midnight, moves out pretty quickly, actually. Still some lingering freezing drizzle, perhaps, for the Poconos around midnight. And then by 2 or 3 a.m., we start to see all of this move out. The winds begin to pick up and will dry out the ground and get much nicer conditions outside for travelers tomorrow. Now, there could be a stray snow shower or even a snow squall, mainly in our far north and west suburbs tomorrow afternoon. But other than that, tomorrow, the trend is toward improvement. So overnight, still dealing with the rain. Icy spots still on the roads to the north. Tomorrow morning, any spot that had the sleet and the snow and the ice still could be dealing with slushy spots for the morning commute. It's just wet roads from the city on south. Tomorrow afternoon's commute, no problems. We're drying out and everything looks A-OK. Overnight, still dealing with some pockets of heavy rain for the next couple of hours. It'll be breezy at times. Tomorrow, though, much better. A windy day, but the sun will be shining. Stray snow shower to the north and a high of about 42. Winds sustained at 15 to 20 miles an hour, but if take a look at this, you can see winds could gust, starting even tomorrow morning, could gust over 30 miles an hour, and that'll persist throughout the course of the day. So a blustery day, that'll make our high of 42 feel not much better than 32 at best. The winds do die down for Thursday, and Thursday, Valentine's Day, is kind of the bright spot in an otherwise not so bright week. 48 degrees, less wind, mostly sunny and nice during the day, and great quiet weather for date night on Thursday night. Friday warms up, but then as we head into the weekend, we're looking at yet another 1-2 punch of some potential winter weather. Two very fast moving storms. The first one will likely stay to the south, could clip the city and point south with some rain and snow showers. The second storm, though, here on Sunday does have a better chance of bringing a little bit of snow, possibly even some light accumulations. We'll have to see how this develops through the week. But two fast-moving systems, meaning a snow chance, rain, snow shower chance Saturday, stronger system with the chance for some light accumulations on Sunday. And that's also when the colder air comes in. So your eyewitness weather 7-day forecast, blustery tomorrow, nice for Valentine's Day. Friday is cloudy, mild, 55 with the chance of a shower. Then we've got the threat for rain or snow shower Saturday, light snow chance on Sunday. We dry it out and get the sun back, but it's cold for President's Day Monday.
All righty, there it is right there.